Bro, I said it was him.
Yeah, you did.
Oh my god.
We're here in the big city of Las Vegas.
Noel here. We got Canes. Let's see.
Give me Zane.
Chicken tender form.
It's out of pocket, but we're all very hungry.
Yeah, I'm
so hungry. Fat, little fatties, so.
We're here. Hey, y'all.
It's my unspoken ribs.
Right?
Come here often?
Oh, you got the fit checks?
Let's see. Let's go.
Yeah? Show them the shoes. You have to do a little kick up.
Tennis player 1000.
You already know. That'd be better. We got the H&M drip.
Gang, gang.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, this is Daily Fit 1 of 5.
All right, boys, we just went to M&M World. It was mid as hell.
All right, the review, 4 out of 10. Smelled like there wasn't enough green M&M. And that's really all to say.
Do we need to say more?
Catch and Boy in the Act.
iPod.
Yes, sir. Culture King's secret room.
You already know.
We got that anything though.
Got that VIP treatment.
Dude, give a quick little panorama around the store. Basically, this dude worker, forgot his name, he gave us these coins. You have to spend like $100 to get one of these coins. He just gave it to us. This guy's a G, bro. He gave all of us. He gave us $300 worth of coins.
You have that fine gentleman, Paulo? How much money do you have in your wallet?
Nothing. I don't
really?
Have anything. Yeah.
You don't want to give him anything?
Actually, I'll give him something. Why not?
Well,
yeah.
How much money do you give him?
I'll give him $5.
All right, stay here so you don't film his face. I'm going to go over there, okay?
All right. We are about to get tattoos. Well, Jake's not because he's a little baby. Yeah. But me and Paulo are because we're grown men, you know. It's our first stage into manlyhood. We have to be there in 16 minutes. It's going to take 20 minutes to get there.
Turns out, Paulo's an idiot.
Okay, let's calm down. Let's all calm down.
He put in the wrong location because the dude moved shops. So now we're going to be 30 minutes late. And the guy's probably going to cash in our deposit fee. So... What's your thoughts on that, Paulo?
I don't know.
Take responsibility?
Yeah, that's my fault.
So you'll pay me back the $50.
All right, he's not gonna cancel it.
I'm gonna take my time.
Bro, the guy, we thought so many negative things. We're like, oh my God, we're gonna get robbed, biker gang, shot, hung, you name it, we thought it. But this dude, like, we'll post a screenshot of our picture with him, like, for the video. Dude. The most cute, wholesome man I think we've ever met, bro.
He was so nice. Jonathan felt a little pain at the end.
I felt a lot of pain. My was sweating very aggressively, dude, as a stress reliever. I was, like, spazzing out, wanting to grab Paulo's hand from his phone. Near the end, it actually hurts. It felt like it was going into the bone, dude. All right.
We love you. Bye.
Bye, guys.
All right, bud.
So tired. We're gonna go get Zane.
Is it really?
Yeah. It's raining out. I'm tired. What's up, guys? We're at the airport.
Oh, bro, Jonathan slumped up so hard on the GPS duty, but I don't blame him because we're tired as hell.
How long?
Bro went to the wrong terminal. Classic Zane moment.
This guy, bro.
On God.
If he answers.
Not answering.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Big man, big man.
Oh.
Yeah, so romantic. How'd it feel being lost?
I'll tell you exactly what went down. So then I get off at Terminal 1. I'm like, I'm not supposed to be here. And you can't like go back, obviously. You can't go back the same way. It's a tunnel.
Going this way.
I believe you. Trust myself no more.
Yeah. So we called his brother, hoping for the address. Bro didn't answer.
Got the voicemail.
Everyone's asleep. It's roughly 1 a.m. right now.
Streets of Vegas challenge, IRL.
Oh, that's do you remember the 7-Eleven?
Actually, let's go to a gas station. I'm low-key starving.
We literally just asked you if you're hungry.
We have food. Parentheses, a fair life.
I have like 230 calories to spend.
We have a fair life.
They're playing the elevator.
Did you already pay?
Yes.
How much did you pay?
So I paid $3, right?
And then. One moment.
$3.
$3. And then it told me to pay for.
Oh no.
No, got left on red IRL.
Wait.
Oh!
Go.
So, despite all the odds, we made it back to the Airbnb. How do you feel, Zane? Even though you can barely see back there?
I'm so hungry. They have a fair life waiting for me in there.
You're gonna deep throat it?
I'm gonna do things to that fair life bottle.
You know how we're supposed to grapple for the past like month or so and we haven't?
Yeah.
So it's actually a good thing I got the tattoo because my thumb's still messed up, but it's enough to beat you. But because of the tattoo,
you know, this dude,
because of the tattoo, I'm not allowed to grapple. He said it himself.
Is that what Dom said?
Yeah. That's what Dirty Dom said.
So our fight is gonna get postponed, but you should be grateful. Because I was going to hit you with a flying triangle and end your career.
You're projecting. You're projecting.
Damn.
You know exactly what's going to happen.
Let's get Paulo's birthday gift.
It's not really wrapped.
All right, we're getting P-Dom's birthday gift. Close your eyes. Damn. Close your eyes, Paulo. Okay? Don't turn yet. That's the gift?
This is his birthday gift.
I said this gift's going to make him cry.
Paulo, turn around.
Turn around.
Oh my god. Bro, I actually love it, dude.
Try it on.
I actually love it.
Yeah. Love you, P-Dom.
I'm gonna wear this to bed.
For real?
I'll wear it to bed.
Wear it tomorrow. We're gonna go to every hardcore conservative area of St. George.
Dude, I'll actually wear it, bro.
We're in St. George.
Dude, this is the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
You should walk to the Mormon church and start asking someone questions.
Last one, what? Whoa, yeah. Look at your rollie, look at my rollie, that's a small face, this a big face, she can't see my room, fuck her in the hallway. Getting bored with this money, count it all day. Yeah, they thought we were so.